Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Windgate book, which I found right here at the library in Newlake. Report on the Windgates of Lyramion by Thalion the Scholar. 1. What are Windgates? Windgates were conceived by a gifted magician and inventor many hundreds of years ago. They served, and still serve today, to quickly bridge great distances on Lyramion. Today there are still 12, or more correctly, 24 Windgates on Lyramion. A gate cannot operate by itself. Each time one wishes to use one of the gates, there must also be another gate active at the intended destination. 2. What does one need to use them? Transportation through the wind gates is only possible if you have a so-called wind chain in use. Today there are very few of these chains left, but it is possible to manufacture new chains. On the island of winds, there is the wind shrine. It has two altars. If you join together a chain of mother of pearl, as well as 12 wind pearls on the right altar, this will create a new wind chain. 3. What does one do if a gate is destroyed? The inventor of the gates also developed the ability to repair damaged gates easily. To do so, you need a rod made of rare Zenoble wood and a normal gem. The rod is used at the left altar in the wind shrine. It melts with the gem and then becomes a rod of construction. If this is moved close to a defective gate, it is repaired again. 4. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Ambermoon, Windgate Book.